demand that we had was the unconditional release of the 4 Palestinian Israelis being held under false charges, carrying long sentences, along with all humanitarian aid and ships hijacked in international water by the Israeli pirate forces, and safe passage to the Strait of Gibraltar to reach Gaza. We know now one of the Palestinian Israelis that were on the ship, the member of Knesset, Hanin Zoubi, she is now being charged with treason. They're trying to strip her of the citizenship of Israel. They're trying to expel her from her own homeland for standing up for Palestinian rights. We also demand the immediate release of full information of the passengers, including names and nationalities of all murdered and injured. We still know some Turkish citizens are lost. We don't know where they are. Some of the activists that were on the ships, we have no idea where they are, and Israel is probably still holding them. We call also for the legal prosecution of all those involved along the chain of command in the Israeli government and the army. Israel breached international law. Israel breached maritime law. They've declared war by attacking ships in international waters. That is what they have committed now. They have committed war crimes. That is what they did by killing those unarmed civilians, by attacking the ships in international waters.